Mom writes that we should come to tea. Let's go, Miss Spider cried. We'll hire a frog to cross the bog, down to the riverside. Among the mice we might entice a fuzzy woodland guide. Those mice could bite you, Holly howled. The river's full of snakes. To think of you atop a frog gives me the quiver shakes. It's much too far. Let's buy a car instead, for heaven's sake. You're brilliant, dear Miss Spider cheered. A car would be divine, with sky blue shells and silver bells and chiming bits that shine. Look over there, I do declare, that one would suit us fine.
Our theme is catch the reading bug this year. And we like to have different community members in. The mayor graciously agreed to come in, and he picked two books out. We have activities every day. Each child gets a reading log, which is worth 5 hours of reading. And what they need to do, every 15 minutes that they read, they color a bug. And once the 5 hours is done, they come in and give us their reading log, and then they get a prize. And there's eight logs. So our goal is to get children to come in and read.